up next. It is our main event of the evening between one of the best in the world, Anderson the Spider Silva, and Ultimate Fighter winner, Kelvin Gastelum. Was the last pick on season 17 of The Ultimate Fighter, and at that time, Kelvin Gastelum was just 21 years old. He would go on to become The Ultimate Fighter, defeating Uriah Hall in the finals.
Kelvin Gastelum shocked the world when he was the underdog, but yet defeated the dangerous Uriah Hall to win The Ultimate Fighter in a weight class one step above his natural weight of 170 pounds.
Kelvin Gastelum enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. In Curitiba, Brazil, Anderson the Spider Silva, who first earned himself a UFC belt in his second octagon fight and scored an impressive seven-year reign as champion.
Anderson Silva has the perfect combination of speed, timing, intelligence, and confidence. He is one of the most successful mixed martial arts fighters in the history of the sport.
Silva enters the octagon, ready to fight at 185. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 24, the Brazilian is 40. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb D. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Team wins, two losses.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds.
Fighting out of Yuma, Arizona, USA, Kelvin Gastelum.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest.
He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, presenting the former UFC middleweight champion of the world, Anderson the Spider.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Joe, this is quite simply one of the most highly anticipated matchups in UFC history. We've been talking about this fight for months, and now it's going to happen. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Gastelum. Black trunks for Silva.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the counter strikes of Anderson Silva. He is one of the best in the world at catching fighters as they try to close the distance.
Nice work on the counter.
He lands an excellent combination.
Both men came out hard. Another good strike.
Oh, And connects with the jab.
Anderson Silva's punishing the body here.
Just like you said, Joe, he's doing a great job utilizing those body strikes.
Anderson Silva's jab is on point tonight. Rip that hook to the body. Oh! Solid straight left.
Combination!
Hard straight punch. Oh! What an exchange!
Solid shot to the body.
Vicious knee to the body.
Damaging knee.
Oh,
he
nice
knee.
With
knee.
Oh.
Wow!
He's got the rear naked. He's got it under the chin now. He goes palm to palm first to try to finish it off.
Oh, he might have it.
Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. In full guard.
Great movement on the ground.
Big shot with a huge left.
Vicious shot to the body.
Nice elbow to the body by the spider.
Man, he's got the reversal. Side control.
Good right hand. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix. He's moved back into side control once more. He got an Americana here. He's isolated the arm. He's pinning down the wrist. Now he wants to connect his other hand to his
forearm
for leverage. Side control.
Nicely done.
Round one is in the books. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Anderson Silva.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. Here's a powerful knee that lands and causes the knockdown. Let's check that out from a different angle. And here we see it from another angle.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round.
Oh! Silva with some big kicks.
Very nice shots landed.
Excellent head movement.
Gastelum got taken by that.
Look at this. Oh, big head kick.
And jump.
Oh, he's landing.
Wow, swinging a miss.
Big shots. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Left. Gastelum goes into north-south.
Back to side control.
And the mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard.
Looking for his back.
Gastelum's back in side control.
Big huge elbow to the head. Another huge elbow lands. Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm.
And Anderson's out.
Side control. He tries to pass here, but gets shut down.
Caught him with a right hand.
Good scramble.
The spider with a nice straight left.
Oh, good combination.
Anderson Silva's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
He works his way into north-south.
Right to half guard.
Strong elbow by Gastelum.
There's the right hand.
10 seconds. Great work from the bottom. That'll do it for round number two.
Good round, okay? You won that round by controlling your position on the ground. I need more of that.
Here's a perfect head kick. And here we see a perfectly executed trip. Beautiful submission attempt here, but right at the end, he slips out. Very exciting round.
The lovely Ariani here tonight inside Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Comes out swinging.
Silva with some good kicks.
Front kick to the face.
He's able to parry that away. Gastelum with the kick to the body. Joe, that's another solid kick.
Jab.
Good back and forth battle.
Nice.
Oh! He's trying to stay out of trouble here. He connects with the head kick.
Oh!
Combination. How good is this?
Oh, solid jab.
On another one.
Wow! That is a big hammer fist.
And it's all over.
And it's all over. Anderson Silva by knockout.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see that from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 48 seconds of round number 3. Playing the winner by knockout! Son, the spider, Silva!
Anderson Silva, winner by knockout.